I am Storm, and you can too. Welcome to day 84. I don't even know what sleep is, apparently. My eyes are all over the map right now. Oh, God. I'm so tired. Alright, well, I'll make it brief. Took Caitlin on a dinner date to a sports page because I sold enough stuff that we could afford to go out to eat, so just took her out to eat. Today. I think I'm gonna need to like direct inject some of that adrenaline. Fix me up. Whatever. Yeah, continuing from last night before I had to shut the video off before Caitlin got in it. Selling a lot. Work is just awful. I don't think I've ever been so busy. At one point, I had 7 orders in front of me because the phone had rang. Back to 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 back. I got some deliveries this morning that I gotta get knocked out, which means I should probably figure out if I'm wearing pants today or not. I don't want to wear pants. It's whatever. It sounds like this weekend we're gonna go buy a new garage door opener with my birthday money. That's on a gift card, so that way we can actually use the clicker to open it up instead of holding down the button. Dear God, dude, I am so tired. This sucks. I'm gonna have to fight through this. God, I hope I don't fall asleep behind the wheel. I wasn't planning on doing it, but I guess I'm gonna have to stop off at McDonald's and get a Coke. At the very least, a Coke. I have to get some Coke. Nah, whatever. Gonna be hot one today. Gonna be hot one tomorrow. And then we start finally dipping on the temperature, so that'll be good. I'm gonna wrap this one up because I need a shower. See if that wakes me up. Thank you.